What is a VPN and why do you need it? And why exactly this is the first thing you should consider having to ensure your network security? Interested? Continue watching. Let's start with the first part. What is a VPN? VPN, a virtual private network, allows you to create a secure connection to another network over the internet. In very simple terms, a VPN connects your PC, smartphone, or tablet to another computer called a server somewhere on the internet and allows you to browse the internet using that computer's internet connection. So, if that server is in a different country, it will appear as if you're coming from that country and you can potentially access things that you couldn't normally. Now, any VPN operates using VPN protocols. Now, what in the world are VPN protocols? VPN protocols are the methods by which your PC connects to the VPN server. Some protocols are better for speed, another for network security, and some simply work better under certain network conditions, if that makes sense. Now, popular VPN protocols in use as of today include OpenVPN, IKEV2, LT2P, IPsec, PPTP, WireGuard, SSTP, and others. And different VPN providers use different VPN protocols, which makes them better for one purpose or another, depending on your particular situation. By the way, if you're interested in my top choice of best VPN providers on the web, I'll put the links to those in the description box below. They are one of the best VPN providers on the web that provide top-rate quality. Now, how exactly does VPN help you? And why do you need VPN? Great question. You can use VPN to access region-restricted websites like Netflix and Hulu, watch streaming TVs in other countries, shop online while abroad, shield your browsing activities when on public Wi-Fis and thus protect yourself from hacking, use local versions of different websites, avoid detection while researching the competition, checking the results of your marketing campaigns if you are an internet marketer, save money on airline and not only airline tickets, access geo-restricted social media, pretend that you're home while you're traveling, and so on. Wouldn't you be excited to use public Wi-Fis and rest assured that you won't get hacked? No big surprise, these days VPNs are really popular, but not for the reasons they were originally created for. They were originally created to connect business networks securely over the internet or to allow you to access business network from home. Actually, VPNs are still widely used for this initial purpose, mostly in IT industry. This leads me to the types of VPNs out there. And the first one, the one you would be most interested in, is commercial VPNs. A commercial VPNs, also called personal VPNs or consumer VPNs, is a private service offered directly to individuals, usually for a fee. In other terms, commercial VPNs cater directly to the privacy needs of their customers. You can find some of the examples of those commercial VPNs in the description box below. The second type of VPN I have already mentioned, and that is a corporate VPN. A corporate VPN, also called a business VPN, allows employees, remote employees, to access their company's networks while working from home, as if they were physically present in the office. Unlike the commercial VPNs, business or corporate VPNs are geared at providing security to the data of the company and not necessarily to individuals. Who cares? They are not there to protect your privacy, but rather the privacy of your company. Now, the third type of VPN is self-setup VPN. Some tech experts and some DIY hobbyists choose to use their own VPNs using their own VPN equipment. That is not only for individuals, but also for the companies who choose to establish their own VPN connection. Self-setup VPNs, however, do not provide the protection of shared IP addresses, server locations in multiple countries, or other features that are widely enjoyed by users of commercial VPNs. You most probably would want to use commercial VPNs because A, they have a lot of features that other VPNs don't, B, you don't have to be a tech person to set it up, and C, they're extremely easy to use. Now that we have talked about what a VPN is and why you might need it in your business or personal life, we will talk in details how exactly does a VPN work. And we'll do so in our next episode. So make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to not miss that new coming episode. Smash the like button if you liked the video, I'd appreciate that, and see you really soon in our next episodes. Now keep yourself safe online. See you soon.